All the business obstacles and Drishti Dosha and Vedi.
Yeah.
Sahakutumbasya, Sahakutumbasya. Udyogasthane, Vyabharasthane, Atirudhata, Avapyantam, Viravudyoha, Viravyabharaihi, Siddhyantam, Yajamanasya, Sahakutumbasya, Samasta, Jatagari, Yate, Gochagari, Yate, Nakshatravashate, Rashivashate, Samasta Dosha, Viravudyantam, Yajamanasya, Sahakutumbasya, Mahaari, Antrahita, Sada, Palasiddhyantam, Preetyantam, Yajamanasya, Sahakutumbasya, Adevata, Pratyadidevata, Daitaya, Dharmaraja Sahita Adidevata Pratidevata Sahitaya Sanichara Graha Shanti Nivrityartham Sanichara Graha Dosha Nivrityartham Samatta Kalatra Dosha Nivrityartham Yajamanasya Manasottishta Sankalpita Prakarena Saneshwara Graha Shanti Homa Puja Yata Sankhya Japah Panakyam Acharyam Kena Mahanarmade Maha Gavan Subhattayami O Ghananam Paramadhyam Mahe Bhangalinam Vedralam Brahmanam Brahmastana Shrivan Udhisi Rasadam Asmadhyayamra Abhaya Shrivan Mahagavan Yata Dhrgadastana Kushtravayami Shomanate Kshema Yamanara Gavanayata Om Chattasya Now we are going to start the Kalasha Avaham Puja. So please pay the Garuda Murti in Kalasha in Swivit quarter and we will invite our Garuda Murti in there. So we are going to pray our Sanesha Garuda Murti in the form of water so that we will invite our Garuda Murti, the God of water, and then we will invite all the Parivar Devadas and finally we will invite God of Mahakali and then Adidevada, Adidevada, Sintaya, Sanesha Garuda Murti. Please pray and chant the mantras which we are going to repeat now. First, chant the mantra, Om Arogya Namaha. Yeah, I mean,
Thank you.
Shani Jayanthi special Homa or in Shani Jayanthi we pray God as Mahakali. All our Shani Graha Doshas will get clear. Then Kalatra Doshas will get clear. Apart from that, all our English Unyagi, all the dark magics, evil spirit, and what are the threats and knots is there with this black magic, it all will get destroyed, king and clear. If we pray, God has not come. On this day we are doing along with Lord Shani Graha Shanthi Homa. So we will get the double the benefit. Our is there any enemies in our personal life or our business life? Whatever the enemies or whoever the enemies is there. The enemy's destruction will get clear, and not only enemies, all the jitti doshas, it is called as evil eye, the jitti doshas will get clear mainly. So please pray and chant the mantra, Om Mahakali Namaha. Om
Yes, y'all, I'm going to be there, y'all. Thank you. Varada Sarvadhamya Swami Swaha Swaha
Oh, Om Shanti Devi Rishtaya Apa Om Shanti Devi Rishtaya Apa Om. is the Purnahuti.
Thank you.
Thanks for choosing Vedicfolks. Thank you.